Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. I'm Fanarno Boy. Welcome back to Shovel Knight Part 5. We got two more knights. We got Polar Knight and Propeller Knight. I'm going to do Polar Knight first. Let's get right into it. It's not wasting any time. Okay, yeah. This level has ice platforms. They're very slippery. I imagine it's even worse with the momentum armor. Gotta get them gems, right? Those wolves can be quite challenging, if not good. Of course it's a chicken. Carrot, nice! Okay, that's great. I'd like to actually mention something I haven't mentioned before. There are, I believe, two DLC campaigns planned for Shovel Knight, and they'll be releasing sometime this year. One of them is Plague Knight's DLC, Plague of Shadows, and another one is Spectre Knight's DLC. I'm sure they'll both be pretty fun and challenging, and I plan on playing them when they come out. Ouch. Oh, of course he's got a helmet. That's what the phase lock is for, and I missed my opportunity for those gems. That's cool. Whee! Alright, cool. Not today, buddy. That's a bomb. Rollin' and dosh! Love it. As you can see, this level is mostly, snow and ice themed, because Polar Knight is a snow and ice themed character. Okay. Oh, ooh, missed an opportunity there. Oh well. Man, I hate the ice. Gotta learn to control the momentum. It's really slippery. You know what? I'm just gonna face lock it. That's like my go-to move when I'm just having trouble. Just face lock it through everything. It works, yeah, but it's pretty cheesy. Don't know if these. Okay, they can only be attacked from the sides. Cool. That's a bomb. Oh, okay. Yeah, these platforms are kind of scary. All you have to do is touch them, and they'll drop and create a usable platform for you. It's kind of weird, the physics, but it works. 100 gold! He was taken out quite easily. Interesting. I guess, damn it. I went for the red gem. Didn't go so well. Okay, I think I know how to do this. This guy can just, you know, die. Checkpoint hype. Alright, these platforms are pretty, interesting. You hit them, and then they, move forward, sending out a rainbow energy beam that you can walk on. You go left or right. jump to raise them, to stand on them, to lower them. 150 gold, baby! Okay. If you're not standing on them, they will rise. Okay, yeah. What the hell? Oh yeah, snowflakes. So what you gotta do here is clear a path for the platform to rise up, and then coast into the next area. Let's keep jumping in, jumping for it to rise, and there we go! Easy peasy. You know what, I don't want to get hit. Get wrecked! See ya. Sweet wall treasure. Alright, awesome. Gonna move into the next area, easy peasy. These guys remind me of the Hammer Brothers from Super Mario Brothers. Mostly because their hammers are like one shot and they're pretty annoying. I can never get past World 5 of Super Mario Brothers 1 because of the Hammer Bros. They're just impossible for me. Checkpoint. So if I die, I'll just get rack back up. Yeah, English. Not my native language. It is, but. Ooh, Chester. Chester, my buddy. Chester, my buddy. Just, alright. This will work well. Oh, that went swimmingly. Get into the chest, please. What do you got for me? Warhorn. Clear space around you with a powerful blow. I don't know, man. I'm content with the phase locket right now. Seems to be solving all my problems. Like that. Could use the warhorn, but, you know, phase locket. Wow, that was pro. Get away from me. Ooh, that's dangerous. Do not fight the knight on ice. Do not do that. Okay. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Just, yeah, there we go. There we go. I got it. I got it. Don't worry about it. Just need to. There we go. Just raise the. Okay. Alright. I'll be fine. There we go. Now I can just. Coast along. I grabbed the ladder by accident. Don't know why. It's fine though. It's fine. One, two, three, four. Hey, got them all. Now to get my money. Let's not die today. Or this level, at least. Oh, this is wonderful. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Thank God, oh my lord. You'll notice I lost about 6,000 gold in the 4 minutes of cutout. So yeah, that happened. And I ain't proud of it. No, sir. I'm sorry, but these Hammer Brothers, I know it shouldn't, but it requires 100% of my concentration that I don't have. it's an incredibly simple pattern, and yet I'm just not feeling it. Oh look, it's a birdie. Get the hell out of here. No one likes you. You live a sad, lonely life in this. What even is this? Where am I? A ship, probably. Oh hey, it's a secret area. I wonder what's over here. More gold, probably. I don't know. Yep. Gotta be real careful with the momentum here. Don't know why I use that. Fear, probably. What, you missed the last one there? Yeah, well, I'm not going for it, buddy. It's fine. It's fine, I just want the music sheet. Why? I should just go. Skedaddle. Of course the bird kills me. The birds always kill me. At least there's one more checkpoint, I can take solace in that. Wonderful, I just have to kill this dude. Am I just physically retarded? Like, a 4-year-old should be able to beat this. I have the physical capacity of a 4-year-old. God. It just shows that I didn't grow up with challenging games. And I really don't know how to best them. I know nothing. That's what you should take away from this, I know nothing. Just phase lock at everything. Not a care in the world. All day, every day, invincibility. Hey, I made it! But now I have no magic for the boss. That's fine though, because this is a relatively easy boss. So, my old friend, the day has finally come. This will be our final duel. Should we not lay down our shovels and part as equals? The Order has no equals. Surely you can recognize power. Join us. You've forgotten our oath. What happened to the proud warrior I knew? No more words. The bitter cold will claim you. So evidently these two have fought in the past. Oh my lord, there we go. And he uses snowballs as weapons because he's Polar Knight and he's the king of cold. And if you try to down thrust him too much, he'll just put his shovel up and block you. Why you gotta dodge these, dodge that, obviously. You know what's really annoying about this fight? He destroys the ground and reveals spikes. So you gotta be really careful where you step. If you try to down thrust him, he throws you off, it's not pretty. Which is why you gotta beat him really quickly. Can't waste time. I could just hit the snowballs, but, you know, as I said before, I'm physically retarded. Yeah? Cool. Oof. Yeah, this is working. 3 more hits. 1 more hit for me. Yeah. Yeah. This is going well. This is going extremely well. Swear to God, if I fell in that pit. Battle of the Fates right here. Epic. I wonder how long I can keep this. Alright, well. So if I bounce on the snowballs, they don't break. Alright, evidently that's the case. Aha, I dodged your, god. Yeah, he may look big and tough, but that's because he is. And he uses cheap tactics. Like me. Oh my god, I have full magic, I can use the face lock it. Okay. Oh my. Yeah, if you bounce on him like 3 times or something like that, he just throws you off and actually does damage to you. Which is why you gotta spam him when you get close. Take every opportunity. Okay, gotta use the iframes to your advantage. If you get hit while on the spikes, just run to the nearest piece of land. Because those iframes will save your life. Oh yes! Oh yes! I did it! Yes! I'm the best! Phase Locket, I love you. Best item in the game. Bless the Phase Locket. Okay, that was a tough stage, actually. Well-deserved rest for Shovel Knight. For the warm fire. Doo-doo-doo! And a new day begins. Now it's off to the village to drop off this music sheet. Hey, how you doing? 2 music sheets. The Stalwart. I told Polar Knight that this was my greatest composition yet. His response? Now that I have this blah 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 blah. I should buy more magic. I'm gonna buy more magic. Hey lady, I want more magic. How much is more? 4 grand, I'll take it. That should last me a good while. Stick the landing like the Swaglord you are. Oh, wonderful, I have to battle this guy. Cool. Who is this? Oh, I love that. What magic is this? Power. Honor. The traits of a respectable warrior. Sir, I don't believe we've met. We meet today on the field of battle. We have both defeated many knights and traveled far. Today, we fight. This guy sounds like Ulysses from Fallout New Vegas. Stand aside. You and I have no reason to battle. Conflict is a reason unto itself, brave knight. Today you will be tested. Are you ready? I have no idea who this guy is. I don't know if he's a backer knight. Or like a parody of something. If he said, like, what is a man, I would have understood it was from Castlevania. Or, like, a parody of Castlevania, but, you know. Oof. 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 Okay. Okay. It's not that hard. Just dodge. It's fine. He's almost dead. I can't believe I'm doing this without the phase locket. Almost did that without the phase locket. I did it! 3,000 gold! Is there any dialogue, or...? Ha! I've been bested. But barely. You still need training to overcome what lies ahead. Damn straight, I need a lot of training. I'm gonna go buy Mega Man 2 and Legend of Zelda and Castlevania for the NES and just play the hell out of them. Farewell, Shovel Knight. Thanks for the dosh, bro. 7 bucks. Oh, I defeated all of them. Cool. There's an achievement for beating all the wandering travelers. Just got it. So, Propeller Knights, last one before the final boss, if I remember correctly. It's shoveling time. I don't remember much about this stage, so I apologize if I die 40 times in the process of getting to the boss, wherein I will die 50 more times. Ooh, that's tough. Ooh, that required thinking. Brain power. So these jellyfish are electric. They will hurt you. And this map is very movement and aerial based, I guess. Makes sense because Propeller Knight is a largely air based individual. And there goes that wizard. Ooh. Yeah, this is tough. You have to battle against the wind. Make sure your movements are precise as possible. And these guys are probably the most annoying enemy in the world. They will push you when they're not. Okay, yeah, that's what they do. They'll either hit you or push you, and when they push you, it's quite annoying, believe me. Whee! Haha! What the hell? Got him. Gotta love barriers. Okay. Those projectiles will actually track you and explode where you are at the moment. Be real careful in dodging them. Oh. There we go. See you in hell. Phase lock doesn't help against these guys. Because they use, like, wind and not actual physical damage. Phase lock blocks you from physical damage. Got the gem, I'm out of here, bye. This part is actually pretty cool. You have to bounce on the cannonballs to get over here. And evidently, you have to bounce on the cannonballs to go anywhere. Wonderful. I think I know what this means. Freeze lock it! Did I get both of them? Nope. There we go. Can't see anything. Holy crap. I'm nearly dead. I just noticed that. So you can tell where the platform is because the cannonballs explode when they hit them. Pretty clever. Not gonna take any chances. Chances. Yeah. Yeah, boy. Okay, alright. Let's not dilly-dally. Oh, what is this? Okay. Awesome. Those are bombs. Bombs are not good for you. Despite the nutritional labels on them. Haha, you can't best me. I'm invincible. Yes, excellent. Why am I down dosing? Stop. I swear to God, if I okay. Just bounce on the cannonballs, it's fine. Everything's cool. Thanks, buddy! For once, an enemy actually comes to my aid. Love you, buddy. You're the real MVP. There's a pattern here. It's that. It's linear. Really? You can bounce those back. Yeah, making my way back up again. Another thing I was misinformed about in the previous part, the stage tracks for Plague Knight and Treasure Knight, the Explodatorium and the Iron Whale, those were the tracks composed by Manami Matsumae, not Tinker Knight. This is the way, right? Evidently, yes. This guy needs to die right away. Never asked for this. Assholes. Get the hell out of here. Don't need this. Oh no. It's only the third checkpoint. I'm losing it. I don't want to lose it. I don't want it. Stop. Screw my money. I don't need money. Oh, now the wind is flowing the other way. That's cool. Oh no. I have to, I have to time it. Because I can't see anything if the screen is moving too slowly. That's why I have to actually be careful in this area. Just show me the platforms. Show me the money. I got this. I'm MLG. I am a speedrunner. Embrace the speedrunner. Fourth checkpoint. Timed propellers, those are always nice. I like how the gems are also affected by the wind and the gravity. Come here. You want it? Yeah, you got it. Oof. Okay. Those spikes are not good news. Not at all. Not at all. Oh no! That worked well. Good thing about this level is that there's more leeway if you fall. Because there's usually a platform to catch you. Usually. Like, see, if I screw up here, I'll land, like, where I started again. Oh no. Grab the ladder, thank you. Thank you, base Shovel Knight. Oh no! Grab the ladder, thank you. Haha! You serious right now? Really? Oh no. Phase lock doesn't help it with wind, I know, but it's a reflex at this point. Touch the spikes by accident. Maybe phase lock would have helped there. Just a thought. Ugh. Ugh. At this point, I wish I grew up in the 80s. Any challenge can be bested with enough willpower and determination and confidence. Turn on. There we go. I remember, like, the first time I passed this section here, it was just dumb luck. Like, I managed to get the timing down exactly. Oh, that was less than beautiful, but functional. Haha! You will not best me today, propeller asshole. Oh my god. Bye. Oh, the wind rises and falls in this section, which makes platforming a challenge, to say the least. And there's spikes in the on the ceiling. So that's always nice. Oh no, oh no! Okay, okay. Got this. Okay. Just glide down, everything will be fine. And now it's super fast, and now you go up. Oof, oof, oof. Oh! Oh! Okay, awesome. Not today, not today. Really? Okay, okay. I'm gonna go up. I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna go up. And we go down. It's like Winnie the Pooh's stoutness exercises. Up, down, touch the ground. Or in this case, nothing. In this case, the ceiling. I thought I could catch the next draft up, but I was wrong. I'm sorry. Oh my lord. Okay, so... jellyfish, cannonball, jellyfish. And we're back here again, and you'll notice I have only 462 gold. Yeah. That's the state of affairs right now. Wow, was I actually successful for once? This is a surprise. I'm at the boss already. Oh, this will go great. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Ah, my petite blue friend. The sunset, she's beautiful, no? Get down here and face me, you gyroscopic jester. first decadent dandy and now gyroscopic jester. That's perfect. I love the writers. Whoever wrote this, I love you. Oh, so rude! My crew, they were not hospitable! My ship, it was not magnificent! I'm not here to be entertained, I must reach the Tower of Fate. All business, no pleasure, such a shame. Very well then, en garde! Giving him an accent is actually taking out my frustration on him. Hey buddy. So he does a dash. He does that. Tries to like impale you, which is pretty clever. What does he do next? Ah, yes, he sends the ship to presumably fire cannonballs at you, which is always helpful. You ain't impaling me today, buddy. Yes! First try! First try! I love it! And 3.5 hearts remaining. There is a god. And a health upgrade! Yes! I presume the Enchantress is... Enchantress? Enchantress is next. Oh, I gotta save Shield Knight again. That's how you know you're getting somewhere in the story, where Shield Knight just shows up. Oh god. Stop. Stop. Wow. 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 Oh! Beautiful. I did it. I'm the best. Thank god. And the way has opened! All that remains is one more stage and then the Enchantress. And you'll notice the music has changed. It's a bit darker and more, yeah. Cause this is it. This is the final battle. Well, a stage and then the final battle. Da-da-da. Where am I? Holy crap. Give me your health. Gimme. I need that health. I'm gonna need it. Bless your soul, I'm out of here. But first, a little parting gift. You'll have to watch this again. You're welcome, YouTube. And with that, I'll finish up part 5 of Shovel Knight. It's available for $15 on Steam, PC, Mac, and Linux, PS3, PS4, PS Vita, Xbox One, Wii U, and 3DS. Please pick it up if you get the chance. It's an amazing game. Despite my frustrations, it's just me that's terrible. It's not the game. The game is constructed wonderfully. And with that, I will bid you goodbye. Doot doot.